Welcome back, everyone, to another episode of Pop You Live. This afternoon, we're going to start our show off.
You almost forgot! Our school resides in the traditional unceded territories of the Kwantlen, Keti, Masqui, and Samyamu First Nations.
Well, as I was saying, today's episode is going to start off very groovy with a new installment called Carpool Karaoke.
You know, she's so amazing, but she keeps herself isolated back there, you guys. Like, if she just introduced herself to me, I'd be, like, so open and give it. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You guys know? You know what I mean?
I hate how everybody takes advantage of the fine arts program at this school. Like, we work way harder than we probably should, and we do not get paid any more than the other teachers.
Greg! Holy guacamole, you almost left without me.
Shh, Liney.
Where's Nobs?
He'll probably say he's, like, teaching a class or something.
Teaching bio? The fake science?
Bio?
The fake one? What is he doing? Damn, Tyler, geez.
What are you doing, Tyler? Come on, buddy. Like,
Bob the Builder, can we fix it? Bob the Builder, yes, we can. Scoot, Muck, and Dizzy, and Rolly, too. Lofty and Willy, join the crew. Bob and the gang have so much fun. Working together, they get the job done.
Bob the Builder, can we fix it?
No!
Bob.
Take it away.
Our Barry, Willy Wonka, watch the roof come off. I put up the neck and they call it Baruch. So,
you build by the science guy.
I just look up to her, you know what I mean? She's like kind of my idol, you know?
Yeah. What do you guys think?
You can f with me if you wanted to. These expensive, these is red.
Thank you.
throwback. I think the kids will understand this one.
Almost heaven, West Virginia. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia.
Hey, there's that kid who dropped out of band in grade 10. Kill him!
I went to Luke Bryan last weekend. Totally worth $180 for the ticket.
It's a quiet learning environment.
No. You didn't say anything.
This is a positive environment that we're living in here.
Why honestly, honestly, I'm just getting out of the car. Honestly, okay.
Here we go. Out there, floating in the summer
sky. 99. You know what, Lon? I've been to Europe so many times. I went to so many volleyball provincials. But it just makes it so much more worthwhile that I get to retire.
You know what, Greg? Just got one thing to do before I retire.
What is it? Was it?
Gotta find my chime.
Your chime?
I've been looking all over for it and I can't find it anywhere.
We'll find it. This is my jam! Said I like dollars, I like diamonds, I like starting, I like shining, I like $1 million deals with my coins like Mario. Yeah, they call me Cardi B, I run this sh- like cardio. See by the pop of the hip and I hold my arm in the hand. My hands out of soda, but they get a bottle. Why can't you sing in English for once? I swear to God, every single time we have a concert.
I cannot believe the worst day I had. Like, it was so ridiculous. Everyone was so rude. I really just need to go to Arizona. And I need to go and drop it at Aritzia.
Forgo, get back in the car.
We're supposed to go to Gabby's today, Forgo.
Come on.
You know what?
Retirement. Yes, I'm incredibly excited to get away from this school, from the Grade 8 Humanities class.
At least I don't have to see girls wear short shorts every single freaking day.
Oh, I know. Yeah, that's why I didn't teach PE.
Yeah, you have that crappy overhead in your room.
Excuse me, that was a classic piece of technology. At least I didn't burn the school down just about.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much. For our next guest, we are very, very honored to introduce Mr. Kozlovic.
Yeah, let's go!
Mr. Kozlovic, how you doing?
Pretty good. I'm just coming off a very successful intramural season. Mm-hmm. What can I say? Life's good.
That's very good to hear. How are the Tropics treating you?
They're not a very good team. They're not much to us. We'll kill him.
All right, that's good to hear.
Boy, if you don't get...
So, Mr. Kozlovic, now I'll ask you what I really brought you here to ask you. What are your policies on vaping?
I'll be taking that.
What?
absolutely zero tolerance.
Yeah, nice answer.
Why? Just...
Go. How come at Mr. Lowen looks like a short Lego man? Ooh, that's rough. Oof. Ouch. God.
Oh my god!
Is that Miss Prosiger, or was that a grade 8 teaching my class this morning? Hello? I'm like 25.
Here, Tyler, can we get a quick mean tweet from you?
Sorry. I'm busy at the moment.
Okay, I...
Mr. Vaughn thinks he's slick showing up to Poppy after 2 years off. We all know that time was strictly spent in the gym. Hashtag Captain France. I don't get it.
Mr. Barry acts like a 12-year-old boy, has the body of a middle-aged man, and the hair recession of a senior citizen, goes to a high school for teenagers, and is somehow 35 years old. Something doesn't add up at Brendan Anderlini. So I didn't want to coach you last year.
Mr. Penner's probably older than school itself. You serious, guys?
Ever wonder where the word trigonometry comes from? Yeah, neither has anyone else, but first I'll tell you anyway. Okay, that was actually really interesting, okay?
Why does at Mr. Jansen look more like Gru than Gru does? It's a library, not a learning commons.
I have a very odd feeling that Mrs. Becker used to wrestle in the WWE. I would never let anybody in my purple circle!
Mr. Shabara probably celebrates over participation medals. Hashtag washed up.
Mr. Kozlovic looks like Mr. Crocker from Fairly Odd Parents. Who's that?
Bruh, look at this dude. Wait till you see the... No.
Soldier boy, tough. Hey, I got this new damn for y'all called a soldier boy.
Hey, grads. It's Mr. Yu. Just wanted to let you know, if you need to reschedule grad trans, please email me or come see me in my office anytime during school. Thank you.
Those mean tweets, they sure were, mean. Very mean. Now, I'm told we've got some recent footage of a staff meeting. Check it out.
Taking some kids vape from the smoke pit, what about you?
I just got finished creating my new grad trans tutorial.
Where's Kaz at?
Alright everybody, here I am. Sorry I'm late, but I was just getting some new content for the DW Poppy Secondary Instagram.
Wow.
Well, let's get this meeting started here, boys. So, this shouldn't take too long as we cooperate.
What do you mean cooperate? How are we gonna cooperate without Morthy? Like, what is this? And you, what are these photos I'm seeing? And the only last principle we have is this? You don't even teach kids, you just yell at them.
You know, maybe if you actually listen, I wouldn't have to yell all the time.
You know
what? You have to be listening.
You can just retire. Get out of here.
Really? Really?
You know what? Sit your ass down and retire. And you, You're just always on your phone the whole time. Do you even teach kids?
Oh,
give
my
me that.
God.
Get rid of that piece of crap. And you, you didn't even let me go on the Europe trip.
Sorry, Rory.
You know what? We're done with you and your husband. And you too. You guys sit like you're vultures or something. That's just absolutely weird. And you, are you even a teacher or are you a student?
Okay, okay.
You know what? No, no, don't interrupt me when I'm speaking or I'll make you sit in the hallway and eat your lunch. You know what? You can go back to grade 7, man. And you, hey, hey, yeah, you, your terrible band is worse than your drum playing, whatever you're doing. It's ridiculous. And you, your jeans are down to your knees. That is weird. You're just walking around like that?
I wore skinny jeans.
And a
today.
Double XL shirt. Get out of here. And you, what are you? Like, I pretend to be friends with you in front of these kids, but like behind the doors, I'd never want to talk to you ever again. And you, all of you, are just jokes of this school. I could run this place better with a hot dog in my hand and a drink in my other one. I'm out of here.
You join track and field, and you join track and field, and you join track and field.
I forgot my keys. I forgot my keys. And you, who let you back in my school? You're taking away kids from my basketball team.
Wait,
you come with me.
Join track and field. Wait. Join track and field.
What is going on here? Where is Pandolfo?
So that's the thing about 9/11 is that there's no way that that could be an outside job. See, the thing about Bush was that no one really saw him when the explosions happened anyways.
All right, I am out. We'll resume this tomorrow.
Join track and field. Join track and field. You must join track and field. Must
come here, man.
Join
Get
track
over
and
here.
Field. That is why you must join track and field.
Hello, DW Poppy grads. Today, I'm going to show you how to make your grad trans portfolio.
No! What is this? My hard work! No! All gone? No!
Been here for 50 to 70 years now. I don't know. I'll lose count. These graduates are getting dumber and dumber by the year. Nothing good. I hate this school. You. No. You have mustard on it. No. Just let me live. My wife doesn't allow me to have you anymore. No, get away.
Holy kamoy, where'd you get that?
We can be friends again. I swear, I can leave her. It can just be me and you, hot dog, in the hot dog lands.
Thanks. For watching, I guess.
White boy, get out of here!
You can
not ignore the monster that is worthy. Munchin' munchkins just for brunch and turning heads towards his bicep. Arms so ripped,
Slim Jim.
All the ladies wanna see him strip. Best to save that drama for your mama, else his fist will pierce your armor.
Rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to kiss me right.
Like a plastic bag, drifting through the wind, wanting to start again. Do you ever feel
you were making through a wall?
As you shoot across the sky.